National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Will County in northeastern Illinois, southeastern DuPage County in northeastern Illinois, south central Cook County in northeastern Illinois, until 2:30 p.m. At 1:48 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Woodridge to Shorewood, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Joliet, Bolingbrook, Orland Park, Tinley Park, Oak Lawn, Downers Grove, Romeoville, Plainfield, Lockport, New Lenox, Palmer Glen, Alsip, Mokena, Frankfort, Lamont, Shanahan, Worth, Burridge, Willow Springs, and Ingalls Park. Including the following interstates, Interstate 55 between mile markers 250 and 274. Interstate 80 between mile markers 126 and 146. Interstate 355 between mile markers 1 and 16. This includes Argonne National Laboratory, University of St. Francis, Chicagoland Speedway, Route 66 Raceway, Joliet Junior College, Joliet Slammers Baseball, Lewis University, and Moraine Valley Community College. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.